In this video tutorial, I will show you how to add names to the points in Civil 3D and AutoCAD automatically. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.